How's it going? How is everyone's day so far? I'm gonna try and do an epic little fade out, but that didn't really work. Never mind. Right, okay. I'm just gonna stop that. There we go. Nicely done. Right, so, hi! We are playing The Journey today. For those of you that don't know what that is, it is a FIFA 17 story mode thing that everyone, including me, has been praying for God knows bloody how long. Yes, you play the character of Alex Hunter, and you try and become an amazing dude. Right, so I'm just going to load it up. Bear with me if you can hear it in the background. We had a bit of travail yesterday with the sound and such, but hopefully it should be all good now. So, yeah, let's boot it up, and then you should be able to see my fat head eventually. Alexander, I love your face too. How is your face today? Is it doing well? Right, so theoretically, if I go like that now, what button is it? Forgot what button it is! There we go, that one. Oh, hey! Right, hi, fatted in the frame. Everything's hunky dory. Rightio. So, I've played this about 3 times now, and I've not really got very far. So I know how the beginning goes, and then I know what we do after that. But then, after about like the 2-hour mark, it's all up in the air. So, yes, let's start this again. I think I'm ready. Am I ready to go? I think I'm ready. I've got my drinky poo. Everything seems to be working. The volume might be pretty low at the moment because it's the music and I don't want to get copyright sued. So that's down. Ryan's here so he can look after me. Everything's hunky-dory. No! Shit, wrong button. I meant to put the subtitles on. I need to put the subtitles on. Bear with me. Un momento, por favor. As with all streams, this isn't professional in the slightest. Right. I don't know if you can put subtitles on, actually. Give me a minute. Talk amongst yourselves. Visuals. That might be it. Maybe, he says. Maybe not. Rules. Commentary language. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Subtitles on. There we go. He's a happy bunny. Right. Let's get this shindig started, shall we? That one. And then, of course, we're going to choose that because it's the best team in the world. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Are you excited? I'm excited. I'm nervous as well that I'm going to feck it up, but never mind. Shush, I'm gonna be quiet in the cutscene. Then after that,
come on, Alex!
Last minute. Go on, Alex, take him on.
Oh, what was that? Stay on your feet, Alex! Terrible!
Are you serious, Harold?
Ref! Ref! Where's the foul? Unlucky, mate. Looks like Ben's now.
Thanks, Gad.
See, George, I told you the boy had talent, didn't I?
No son of mine goes down like that. It's embarrassing.
If you're going to talk like that about our boy, you should leave.
Leave? I want him to be a proper player.
Just get out of here.
Fine. I'm leaving.
That's the dad.
All right. Penalties it is then.
So yeah, this is where we get the first little glimpse of the gameplay with a penalty. There's completely changed since FIFA 16. I've only managed to score 2 out of this. I played it before just to test all the audio levels and I missed. So, wish me luck. I don't think it matters if you do score or not, because I think you still win. Spoilers! Shit.
This is going in.
It is going in, laddie! We're going to do this. We're going to be amazing. He's right-footed as well, which is kind of weird for me because I'm left-footed in real life. So it's all a bit gobbledygooky, but I'm getting the excuses in now, so when I play proper shit in a bit, it's fine. Right, come on, lad, I believe in you. Right, so we'll move you a little bit that way, so we can get a better angle, and then we'll go to We'll go to the righty tighty. We'll go to the righty tighty and we'll do all shit. Ah, oh, he's had full confidence in him. He's amazed balls, is what he is. Just like that, with a town hero. Smashed it in. That's what I did. None of this trickling along the line bollocks. Smashed it in. Best bedroom in the world, that, mate.
Oh, London's finest, mate. Hey, first of many, you should hang it here. Be like a trophy cabinet.
He didn't even care that we'd won.
Look, I'd better go, mate. Mum will want to hear about the match. See you at school Monday, yeah?
You played well today, Gareth.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Hunter. Hey, Alex. Champions!
Penny for him.
My dad's a knob.
Come on. What are you thinking?
My dad's a knob! What are you thinking?
Football.
And that.
This is what I want to do. Like you. And dad.
You know, there's a difference between playing at something and working at it. You're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know. George Baker was at the game today. He was impressive.
The scout?
Yeah. Yeah. I want you to have this. I scored my 100th goal with that. February 1969, Coventry City away.
I'm going to get about four in the whole career. I'm going to get about four goals if I'm lucky.
Yeah. Might bring you luck too.
You sure, Glendad?
Oh, yeah.
I'll practice with it every day.
Well, you better get on with it then, ain't you?
He has so much potential, and then I take over him and he just goes downhill. Don't know what that was. I think that was puberty kicking in. Ah!
Time, Alex.
Oh, look at that! He's old! So this is the point where the music kicks in, which means I'm gonna have to waffle on like an absolute knob so I don't get copyright stricken. How's it going? Alright, the journey, apparently, is what it's called. So, yeah, I played about 3 hours of this in the trial up until the point that I got loaned out. I'm hoping that might just be the actual storyline, and I wasn't that bobbins that I had to get loaned out in the first place. But yeah, here we go. That guy plays Gareth Walker. What day are we on? We're on Thursday. How are you enjoying your Thursday morning? It's morning, isn't it? Bloody hell, what the hell am I doing up this early? So yeah, waffling on like an absolute douche. Liam, I don't need to burn the house down, the room down, thanks, it's a cracking room, Man City fan all the way, it's beautiful, blue and white, that's the colours. There we go, look at him, it's a sign of things to come, that's not, he's a Chelsea player, we don't want that. We definitely don't want that either. We'll see what happens, I'm not against anything. Here we go, right. Okay, okay. Thank goodness for that. Right, so we need to start with an exit trial, which means that we did absolutely shit at the academy, and we need to impress some scouterunos. We need to finish in the top 10 out of 20 odd, and then we get a club. That's how it works. Shut up.
How many times, man?
Shut up. 4 years in the academy, and it all comes down to an exit trial. Never thought we'd be showing up for one of these.
Okie dokie, this is where you get a choice of your responses. That's the word I'm looking for. So we're going to go for cool, because we're nice like that. So we don't want to do that. Forget all that.
Forget the academy, Gus. It's behind us.
Listen, lads. Don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just there.
did you get so grown up?
Wish Dad could be here, Mum.
Hey. Today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate.
Oh, here we go. I'd rather have the skills, dude.
I'll take skills over flashy motor any day, mate.
Oh, yeah? Who's the one with the pro contract on the table, mate?
Ignore him, lads. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
Okie dokie. This is when the fun
you
happens.
You lads are here today to prove you got the skills to make it in a professional game.
Not even close.
The last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies. But for whatever reason, you've been released. Now the league organizes these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinized and will count towards making your future in football. Now these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar. And today, you're gonna take them on. So let's see what you got.
Nothing. That's what I've got, mate. Hey.
I need to start bowling you again.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, Fancy. He's all talk.
Let's see how confident he is when I get him one-on-one on the pitch.
Probably gonna tackle me, let's face it, to be honest. Right, so now we need to decide our position, which I've already decided. So that was one of those rhetorical questions.
Hunter. Listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere. But today you get to choose which position's best for you. Put your best foot position. Forward. Impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it going to be?
I've not got one! That one. There we go.
Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud.
I'll give it a go, Dave. So, the first part of the trial is we have first half of an 11-a-side game. So that is where we need to get. Shut up! I'm explaining it. So that, over to the right-hand side, I don't know why I'm pointing. It adds fifth dimensions, doesn't it? I have no idea what I'm talking about right now. So we need to get in the top 10. I know maths. And currently, we're 15th. So, we're just going to make that worse and go to like 20 out of 10. Ah! Okie dokie. Here we go. Talk amongst yourselves while I make a mess of this. So, yeah, the actual game, you can choose to play just as Alex Hunter, in which case the game takes control of everyone else. But because it's a trial right now, you take control of everyone on the pitch. So, there he is. Shit, I've already lost the ball. Bollocks! So the idea is in the top right-hand corner, we have a rating system. So whenever I do something good with my pal Alex, steady on. Then we get brownie points. Shit the bed. There we go. Good tackle, lad. Good tackle. So if you make a great pass, you get pluses. If you make a shit pass, you get minuses, and so on and so forth. There we go. Nicely done. Settle down the nerves, lad. Settle down the nerves. There we go. Keep possession. Possession game. No, you know. In there. Nicely done. Lay it off. There we go. Oh, he's wide. Go on. Call it back. Put it back. Oh, go on. Ah, you bastard. So yeah, we've got one half of this, and then after that, you do a few more trials and stuff to show them what you've got, in which case I've got nothing. And then after that, the game really kicks in, and then you find a club, if you're lucky enough and good enough to get to the top 10. And it's a bit quiet at the moment, because there's no commentary and such, because, you know, we're doing a training match thing. Oh, bollocks, he's got pace. No, he's not. He has. Come on! Get stuck in! High pressure and possession. Oh, bollock. And balls like that, apparently. Never mind. Right, play it out from the back, like Claudio Bravo. There we go. Nicely done. And then we'll go in the middle, just like that, lay it off, nicely done. And then nothing, because no one's making a run. Make a run, you gibbons. There we go, nicely done. Pass it into my mate, and then lay it off. There we go. Go. Oh, 6.4. Belting. Cross that. Go on, bang. Oh, he should have done better with that one. Cross it in. Oh, bollocks. Come on. Buck up. There we go. Nicely done. Nicely done. He's got the game now. He's controlling the game now. He's controlling the game. Everything's good. Everything's hunky-dory. Pass it back to Alex. Or not. That's fine. Just do that. That's good. We'll bring it back. There's no space in the middle. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back, Eastan. Go back, Eastan. There we go. Nicely. I'm going to lose this in a minute. I'm getting confident. There we go. Nicely done. Have a shot. And by that, I mean a pass. Never mind. Header it. Header it. That way. Halfway through. Are you excited? I'm excited. You enjoying yourself? Make a run. Pull it back. Pull it back. There we go. And then go wide. Go wide. In there. Nicely done. Back. Just simple passes is enough to do well in this so far, I think. There we go. Nicely done. And then across the box. Shoot it. That, oh, my days. Shoot the ball. Oh, bugger me. Go on. Go on, mate. Going well, this. Have a crack. Oh. You think you could shoot at the goal and not at these testicles? That'd be amazing. Slide in. All right, never mind. You! And then we'll bring it back in the mid-ale. And then we'll do that. Oh, shit, ball. Bollocks. So we're on a 6.8. I've found out that if you get high sixes or, like, low sevens, you tend to be all right. So right now, we're kind of on track. Through ball! Nicely done, mate. Go on. You got the pace. You got the pace. You got the pace, but have you got a finished end product? You bloody haven't, you dickhead. Oh, God. It goes so well up until the end. Final third is Boban Zeruno. There we go. Oh, go on, mate. Go on. Pull it back. That's the one. That's the one. That's the one. Have a shot. Oh, he's too good. 7.3. It's a shame that wasn't with our player, but never mind. He's part of a winning team, which is good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Press. I press. I press. That, no, I thought he got it then. I thought he got it then. I thought he nicked it for a biscuit. Slide. Shit. Stay on your feet, lad. Getting giddy. I'm getting giddy because I'm 1-0 up. I'm getting giddy because I'm 1-0. Oh, shit. Oh, penalty ref. Except, you know what I mean. Play it out from the back. Play it out from the back again. Nicely done. Nicely done, Claudio. In the middle. In the middle. Get our dude on the goal. Get our dude on the goal. Bring it back. Bring it back. Possession. Possession. Nicely done. Shit. Shit. Shit a bit. I lost the ball. I lost the ball. Oh, look. 3 minutes. 3 minutes left. 2 minutes left. I can do math. Come on. 2 minutes left. And we got this. We got it. 7.3 will be absolutely beautiful, by the way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wow. Nice. Whew. Yes, I should be the next England manager. I won't get caught on bloody candid camera doing what he did. I'll tell you that for nothing right now. I mean,
I've got more to give than that, mate. Let's take it to Top Gear, yeah?
Okay, let's take it to Top Gear, shall we? We're going to do that one.
Just warming up, man. Time to show them what we're really made of.
Now you're talking my language.
Cool. Right, so we're third, and we need to stay in the top 10. So things are looking all right at the moment. There's a lot of things that can go wrong, granted, but so far, everything's kind of cushy.
Shooting drills.
So now we've got a shooting drill. Come on, lad. You can do this, mate. You can do this. Boop. Oh, it's beautiful. So the idea is obviously the main thing is to score a goal like that. But then if you can kind of hit the target just like that, it's even better. So now we're trying to get to excellent. Bollocks, I hit the crossbar. We're trying to get to excellent on the top right-hand corner where it says try harder right now. I can't imagine why it says that. And then obviously that means you get more points and we're trying to get an A. Which brings us in good stead in terms of the club and the top 10, which is where we need to be. Nicely done, lad. Good job. You see that? I'm doing a good job. That wasn't a good job, but never mind. Finesse! Beautiful, mate! Excellent, that's what we need. That's what we need to see. That's what we need to see. That was a bit poop, but no, it wasn't actually. One more. Beautiful! That is what we need. There we go, we're on top. That's where I like to be, on top.
Blimey, Hunter. Where did that come from? You've been watching videos of me.
Something like that, mate. You nervous, bro? You nervous, bro?
Making you nervous, am I, Williams? That's what you get when you play with the big boys.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on then, Hunter.
Right, yeah, another thing Ryan's just pointed out, that we need to decide which club we're going to go to if and when I pass this trial. Last time we went with Bournemouth, so I'm kind of thinking we should go with someone else. It needs to be a lower team, so those of you that know the Premier League very well, pick a team that's kind of like low down so we get more games. And again, puberty's kicking in, and I missed that. Bollocks, I need to concentrate is what I need to do. I need to concentrate! There we go, pull it back. Oh, shit. Shit. I missed that one. I'm no good at dribbling. Get me in the box, though. Shit. First time's always crap. All right. Finish. That'll do. Try harder. Oh, shit. Okay, right. We're going to do that one again. He's gone from first to ninth because he's crap at dribbling. So you get, like, three attempts. Four if you count the first one. You get three retries, I think. If you fail miserably. So, hopefully, we can do it at least better than the last time. God, that was close. Watch these bloody pogo stick things. No, watch the bloody pogo stick things. Never mind, he's not listening to me, bless him. This is why I can never be the England manager, because no one will listen to me. Finesse! So the finishing's... Never mind. The finishing is as bad as the bloody dribbling is what it is. We're going to do that one again. We're going to do that one again. Shit. Come on, this is the one. Yeah, that's it. Alright, this might be the one. Just don't bang into the slow it down. There we go, nicely done, slow it down. There we go, nicely done, there we go! Go! That was close. Did I win that? I think I did. I think I won the race. Oh, come on, what do you mean try harder? That was amazing! Right, I don't think we're gonna get better than that. I'm 11th. Oh, bugger me. Right. We're going to risk it for a biscuit and do it on the last attempt. I don't know how you get high on this, because to me, that was pretty fan-dabby-dozy. If you ask me, but what the hell do I know? I don't think I messed up last time, did I? Come on. No! Bollocks, I messed up then. I sure as shit messed up then. Maybe if you go for the middle one here, kind of like that. Oh, it's beautiful! It's beautiful! It's a thing of beauty! It's what it is! Finish that! Oh, he's got a good job. He got a... Oh, it's a thing of bloody beauty. That's how you do it. He's back on top is what he is. Whew. That was nerve-wracking because I didn't have any more retries after that. So if I did really shit then that would have counted.
Up next, passing
it just
drills.
It just takes the one with that you progress purpose. With. So if you did really shit and then really well, then you progress and you get through with the higher one. But if you do really well, I mean, you think you could do even better, but then you don't do really well, then you progress with that one, if that makes sense. So now we've got to do through balls, easy for me to say, without hitting the plank of wood, kind of like that. Go on, mate. Go on, lad. Finish that one. Nicely done. That was a crap finish, but never mind. He went in the back of the net, so that's fine. So, next one. Whip-biff. Oh, that was squeaky bum time, that was. Nicely done, lad. Two more, and then we're home free. Two more, and then we're home free. There we go. Bang. Nicely done. Bollocks. I missed the goal. How'd you miss the goal? Finesse, just for more accuracy. There we go, nicely done. One more. I might not get excellent at this one because I buggered one of them up. But having said that, retrying it won't be too difficult, he says. I don't know, maybe not. I got an A because I'm amazing. A for amazed balls. And we're winning by about 3,000 points, which is amazing. So now what have we got? Oh, 2-on-3. 2-on-3, okay, another drill. And then we do skill. The last half of the 11-a-side. And then that's it. And then if we're in the top 10, then the game starts, as I've said. I don't know what happens if you don't get in the top 10. I presume you just have to restart because you shit. No! Not bad. So So this is all about working together as a team, trying to get the goals. If there's space, then I always pass. But if there's just things like that, should have passed that one. Then you should go for goal. We're going to restart this one because it's a bit shit. Vanessa, that's beautiful. That's a great way to start it off. Bang! Nicely done. So if you've got space, I tend to just go for the shot. Or if not, then you just do that and then... hopefully get a shot on target. Bollocks! Hopefully get a shot on target like that. Bang! Bollock. Going well, this, don't we know? That'll do. That'll do. Pull it back. There we go. He's in space. There we go. Just like that. That's what you need to do. That's what you need to do. Create the space. Just like that. Bang! Oh, it's a thing of beauty. That one. Bang. What was that for a shot, man? Alright, now you're just taking a piss. No, thanks. Okay, that's a thing that happened. Oh, God. Right, so we're still first. But I think we can do better than that, because I know how shit I am and how shit I can be. So I think I can do better than that. Just like that, mate. So far, so good. Bang! Okay, that was a bit of a squeaky bum moment. I didn't think I should have done that. There we go, playing through. Bang! Good tackle, laddie. Good tackle, mate. This has got bang written all over it. Just like that, mate. And then, so is this. Giving him space. Have a shot at the edge of the box. And that one. Oh, it's keeper. He's doing good in this one. Oh, it's a thing of beauty. Side him up. All right, that was shit. That was stupid. You need to carry this into the actual main game, mate. So we stand out like a mile and get that number one spot. One, two, one, two. There we go. Oh. That'll do. That'll do. 4,000 point buffer is better than 1,000. My daddy always used to say. Never once in his life said that. So now we've got the final half of the 11v11. And then, as I've said, the actual game kicks in. And then we need to decide
looking
where we're
sharp
going.
Today, Hunter. Can't say I'm surprised. You got football in your blood, lad.
Thank you. Born to play. Try to stay focused. Try to stay focused.
A lot of good players here today.
Attitude like that's the first step to making it in this
business. Mattylicious. That's not your name, but I just felt like giving you that. It's on legendary, I'll have you know. Not semi-pro, none of these bollock. Mattums, thank you for subscribing. So glad you could join us. Yeah. So, we've got a bit of mixed results in terms of the clubs that we want to maybe go to. We've got Watford, Middlesbrough, Leicester, Bournemouth, and a few others. Oh, shit. Focus. Concentrate. Concentrate, yo. Nice. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Go wide. Go wide. Go wide. Someone go wide. Someone go wide. There we go. I saw you. I saw you. Shit. I thought he was going to keep running. That was a bad boo-boo. That was a bad, bad boo-boo. So, amazingly enough, we managed to win the first half. I know it's technically not the same game, because it still would have been 1-0, but we managed to win the first game, should I say. We'll try and get Alex on the scoreboard. But as long as he gets, like, a decent rating and gets in the top 10, it's not really a problemo. And I might have to shut up every once in a while, because it's difficult to kind of, like, commentate and play well. Oh, just like that! Alright, I'm shutting up. Nicely done. Go, 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 go. Through ball. There we go. Nicely done. Wide. That was a shit pass. Path. Pass. That thing. Good defending, mate. Good defending, lad. Good defending, mate. Wide.
Nicely done.
I don't know why I'm saying nicely done. It's me that's doing it. That'll do. That'll do. Go wide. Wide. There we go. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come on. Gotta go. There we go. Bang. Oh, what was that for a finish? What was that for a finish? Never mind mine. There we go. That'll do. That, he meant to do it. I meant to do that. I never do anything easy. I like a challenge, don't we know? Trying to get Alex a goal. Because that's the name of the game. We need to try and impress Aruno. Shiitake mushrooms. There we go. Good tackle. Great tackle, laddie. Go wide. There we go. Rubo. There we go. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. There we go. Nicely done. Come back again. There we go. You just got time and space on the ball now, guys. Through ball. Nicely done. Through ball again. Nice stop. Not exactly what I had in mind, but never mind. Never mind. Oh, great tackle. I didn't actually press a button then, but never mind. Oh, shit. That was a crap. That was even worse. Go wide. Come and get the ball. Come and get the ball. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Wide. Nicely done. So much space on the wings. It's beautiful. Maybe I should have been a winger. Never mind. Need all the help I can get. Good touch. Maybe not. So clubs wise, that's another good thing about being a striker as well. It means I can like chat to you when the actual game gets started. But clubs, you have to be a Premier League team. You can't be Newcastle, although I think you can go on loan. If I don't know if that's a thing that always happens, no matter how well you play, or if you just play badly, you go out on loan. But we will find out, because inevitably I'm gonna play badly. I was thinking, someone like Sunderland, or maybe not West Ham, because they're aiming for top six, I think. But maybe like Sunderland, or Watford, or Middlesbrough, or Bournemouth, again. But I've already been Bournemouth, in the trial version that I play. Go on. Oh, that wasn't meant for you, but that'll do. Swansea, maybe? Take the kid to Wales. Beautiful, beautiful. Go on. Cut back, cut back, cut back. Bang that, bang that, bang that. Oh, that was close. Right, we're going to aim for the, about the middle-ish. Just like that. And then bang. Coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back. Time, 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 time. Oh, if I actually meant that, that would have been pretty good if we went to a player. Slide. Oh.
That was a bit
annoying, wasn't it? Really? Yep. There you go, Man U. No! Listen, if I start my career off and then Man U come calling, I'm not gonna turn it down. I'm gonna be impartial. City is the goal. But we're not gonna start there. Cause A, you won't get much game time, and B, when you do get game time, you've gotta be pretty shit up to keep getting selected. Cause that's another thing as well, that you need to worry about your ratings when you play. Like, if you go for, like, the top four, say, your ratings will be need to be higher than if you play for, like, Sunderland, say. So there's a lot less pressure, and you'll get a lot more game time as well. You see? Go Liverpool. See, Liverpool is kind of like... Nah, because they're aiming pretty high now, aren't they? Burnley, maybe. Swansea. Sydney FC! That's a cracking suggestion. Go Burnley. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe Burnley. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, look at that. He's first. He's amazing. He's just absolutely amazing, kids. Is what he is.
Well done, lads. Lots of hard work on display out there. Hard work in training is the first step to making it as a pro, and I saw plenty of that on display today. Some of you even looked like you could play the game. Now, over the next few days, the scouts will be reviewing their performance notes, as will I. Some of you may be lucky enough to get a pro contract. But if that phone doesn't ring, don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep improving. If one knockback makes you want to quit, football isn't the career for you. All right, lads, that's it for today. Good luck to you all.
Thanks, Dave. He has got an actual name. I can't remember what he's called. I don't know names. That's why I just call everyone Dave.
Williams. Boy, he's got a mouth on him, hasn't he? Never shuts up.
I know, Dave.
Give it large all he wants, man. I just want to play football.
I feel you, bruv. But how awesome would it be to see him get released, though?
Oh, mate. I dream about it, like, reoccurring.
Sweet! Hull, that's an idea.
Shift starts in half an hour.
It won't be long now.
Do you think Alex will be okay? He's been talking about his dad a lot recently. I mean, maybe the pressure, the exit trials, got on top of him.
I played well today.
Yes. Go for what?
Listen, Catherine.
Maybe.
About Harold. Maybe if I hadn't have been travelling away to games all the time. You know, some seasons it was like 10 months of the year.
You always came back, Jim. You never walked out on your family.
No, I followed my dreams. But Harold's injuries cut his short, it ruined him. You know, stopped you from following yours. I mean, you gave up everything.
And I'd do it again. You know he just wants to be you.
You.
All right.
Yeah. What do you think, Grandad?
Ah, great performance today, lads. Top draw. You stood out a mile.
I am so proud of you.
You should be, Mrs. Hunter.
Especially when it runs in the family. Burly, no-nonsense forward, brave as a lion, excellent first touch, like a sort of yesteryear Didier Drogba. 22 goals, 68-69. You're Jim Hunter, aren't you?
I know you.
I used to collect football cards. Michael Taylor, Rising Stars Football Agency. We are absolutely the guys for nurturing young potential, and you boys, you got it coming out of your ears. You need representation, you call me. Night or day, Christmas day, doesn't matter.
Cheers.
We'll keep it in mind.
You go safely now.
Indeed. Dude, what kind of sports game is this? It's a plot and a family drama. Who puts in my... Mate, this is what people have been wanting since, like, ages. For years I've been wanting a game like this.
Good.
Basketball games in America, like the 2K series, do it all the time. It's mint! It's a bit crap that you can't customize your own character, but that might come in a few years. But it's so good! I'm enjoying it. He says, at the moment, when I've just started it.
Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design, well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Well, be polite. We'll say good to see you.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Come on,
he's going to be our new stepdad.
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers.
Oh.
Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
Right, so, I've seen... Go with Scotland. You don't understand this, do you? I've seen Middlesbrough a few times because apparently you get a lot more game time. So, I've never been Middlesbrough before, so we might have a look at that. We might have a... 7,250! Bugger me! I've noticed as well that if you do really well in the exit trials, you get more money. Like, the last time I played this, I didn't do too well. When I was off stream just testing everything, like levels and whatever. And I was like 8th or 7th, I think. And I got like, average wage was like 4 grand. So that plays a big part in it as well. Arsenal, Liverpool, go with Swansea. Leicester, Middlesbrough, you're on! You're all giving me too many options. If you go for the fiery option with Gareth, every time you end up falling out on the plane or whatever. Okay, fair play. Man U, we love Derby, we do. Derby aren't in the Premier League, bro! Alright, we're gonna go with Swansea. Ryan wants Swansea. Finishing the top six, mate. We can't have that. Middlesbrough, see
back
what he says
in
about
the Premier
that.
Premier League for the first time in 7 years. Borough fans have been looking for a new hero to take their club to the next level. With plenty of match time likely if you signed for them, you'd have every chance to impress the faithful as well as boss Aitor Karanka.
Oh, we only need a 6.5. We're going with Middlesbrough. Sorry, guys, but we're going with Middlesbrough. We might sign for
decision
bigger
made.
Club later, eventually. I don't know how it works, but we'll
find
out together.
Already. You deserve this, Alex.
Momentous day, Alex.
A lot of hard work ahead. We're playing it cool, is what we're doing.
This
cooler than iced tea.
A lot of hard work ahead.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way! Alex, that's just brilliant!
He always follows me. Every team I pick, no matter what game I'm playing, what save, he always follows me. It's like it's meant to happen. City legend, the beast. Cause you didn't know.
Wait, isn't that?
Is that supposed to be? I'm not.
Whatever.
I'm not confident they've got all the faces right.
There you go.
Because I was Sunderland before, and it didn't look anything like David Moyes. And I'm not really convinced that was Aitor Karanka, to be fair. But you know,
just
whatever.
Boys,
it's a video game.
Look around. A bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
Let's get started.
Can't wait to get started, Mr. Butler.
That's what I say. 1,000%.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training.
Ross, I am good, mate. How be you?
Some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League. We need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way. To the dressing room.
One direct, do you get it? No? Name it.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
Right, so, we have another training session, which we need to impress the boss Aruno. And then if we do that, then we get on the plane to America
right,
for the preseason tour.
We've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're going to be a cocky prick now and do this.
I don't know. Maybe you boys will learn something yourselves.
Brendan, nice. So are we going to be getting more live streams and normal videos? No, you're just probably just going to be getting more live streams. And I figured this was a good game to live stream because not everyone's into FIFA. I don't know why. So, yeah, I figured I'd live stream this maybe a few times over the next week or so. And you'll get, like, normal videos as well. So don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
What do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely. Let's
crackin'.
Get cracking.
It's beautiful, mate. Right, here we go. So, you need to try and impress on the training pitch and in the game time in order to get into the starting 11. So it's kind of like the same thing that I'm concentrating. Leave me alone. It's kind of like the same idea with the whole top 10 thing that we just went through. Except instead of being top 10 now, it's starting 11. And we're currently in the subs, and I presume if you play really, really bad. Sorry! You can get in the reserves, which is where we don't want to be, to be honest. Slide tackle. There we go. Nicely done. And we've got an A. We've got an A, a Rooney. Nicely done, lad. Get a foot stuck in there. Last one. Shit. All right, never mind. We've still got an A. It's fine. So an A is good. That's what we need. Speed dribbling. Oh, God. Speed dribbling again. Come on. Focus, lad. Focus, mate. Cut back inside. There we go. Nice. Oh, shit. Difficult when you got someone chasing you. We'll go left. Oh, this is beautiful. This is the thing of beauty. Finish it. Oh, it's too bloody good. We'll take that one. First time. Thank you very much, sweet pea. And then, obviously, the better you do, the more attributes you get in terms of those bar things. And then your overall level will increase as well. So, for those of you that don't know, like, most professional footballers in this game are, like, mid-70s, high 80s, and then the better ones are, like, low 90s. And I think we're about 60 at the moment. So we've got a lot of work to do. But, you know, you gotta start somewhere, right?
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just, remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, let's don't be.
What? Yeah.
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch. Especially
yes,
if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
Yeah, buddy. Who is my favourite player? I've got to go with Aguero at the moment. Ah, having said that, De Bruyne's doing really, really well. I was a bit sceptical about him when he came, but he's hit the ground running. So, yeah, either one of those two. Right, so we have 3 points that we can spend. That's the overall attributes right now of what we have. And I think we are at level 60. So, I think either we need to start focusing on the shooting because we're a striker. Or we need to start with a bit of speed and acceleration so we can get away from the defense and we can kind of create more chances for ourselves. So, I'm going to go with sprint speed, I think, because that goes pretty high, he says confidently. It goes up by like two and a bit. So that could be the difference between getting on the end of a through ball, and not. So we might go with that one first. You do get more skill points as the game progresses, and I think if you do really, really well in a game, you get more points, if that makes sense. So we'll go with sprint speed first, and then after that we'll start concentrating on the actual shooting. Passing doesn't have to be that amazing because you're a striker, so theoretically you won't be doing like too many long balls and whatever. It's more about shooting, obviously. Bland off! I won't shout. Oh, bother.
You know, bye, it'll
Brendan!
Never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, there'll be other tours.
Oh. I wonder who this
See?
Could be!
Watch what?
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it.
Brendan, I am never playing Alien Isolation ever again, so don't expect a video ever again. If I ever get VR,
mate,
I'll play it then. Not a moment before.
Sure, that's how it works. I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough.
What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
We'll go for ignore them. We'll play it cool. Again.
Ignore them, man. Only thing that matters is how we play on this tour.
Yeah. Well, yeah, show them, mate.
So how'd you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
Jamie Lee, Dead Space 3 is no longer happening with Dan, as he is a busy cat right now. But it is going to happen with Ryan instead. So, second best. Not really joking. It's going to be good with Ryan. Hopefully. You better be good at shooting aliens, mate. That's all I can say. Because I'm not. Right, first game of the preseason tour, and we're on the bench, because of course we are, because we're crap.
Well, terrific preseason action for you from CenturyLink Field. For the players, it is about getting fit, but it's also about finding some form.
Well, I wonder whether they'll get on, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, but they've been named as substitutes today.
I hope to get on, and I hope to enjoy a really good pre-season. It will set them up nicely for the upcoming season.
So we are underway at CenturyLink Field. That's good play from them. Could be in here. Not a chance!
Good start. Good start.
And they've got in front now.
Oh, enjoyed that one, as did the players.
Killjoy! Thank you for joining us. 4:30 in the morning. What are you doing awake? You want to get a bed, lad? That's what you need to do. Oh, girl.
Changing the offing, Alan. Alex Hunter and Gareth Ward are both getting ready to come on.
Yeah. Might be pre-season.
Ash, big moment, yes, for this I will be playing more scary games in the future, such as Dead Space 3 with the beautiful Ryan.
Alex Hunter.
Yeah, this is gonna
that
be
way you get both of us being scared at the same time. Right, so we need to impress the boss with a 7. And we need to do not allow the opposition to score. Other than that, I can't really do much about that because I'm a striker. And we need to see it through and get the win. That guy had no face that walked across the screen then, but never mind, because we like the game. Right, here we go. Beautiful. Back in the action. Pressure's on.
Often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Now, Enjanda.
Put your foot in, lad.
Trying to find a way through.
So now all we're doing is just controlling our dude. We can't control
activity
the whole squad.
On the bench for the losing team.
Denzel's in class watching this. Priorities, man.
Stuani.
Through ball. That'll do. Nicely done. Run.
Alex Hunter.
Oh, shit. Was not expecting that back, but never mind. We'll keep the ball a little bit. There's no options. Go back. Nicely done.
Good through
ball. I'm on the inside, mate. Just like that. Have it back. Oh, that was a cracking ball. Oh, hello. Bang. What was that for a shot you're given?
Very quickly.
That wasn't a shot. That was a pass. Hence why it says poor pass in the top right-hand corner. I didn't. Not my fault, no one got the end of it.
It'll be a throw. Stuani. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Oh, that was a shit ball, Gareth! So that's our mate, Gareth, playing in the number 10 position behind me. A guy that just gave away the ball.
Here's Stombouli. 20 minutes now remaining.
Change the camera angle.
Very good indeed,
no.
But the move has broken down.
Unless everyone else wants me to. I played this yesterday on Twitch and everyone wanted this camera angle. So if people want the different camera angle, then they can do.
Might be able to make it even better.
Just let me know. Let me know what the general consensus is and then we'll give it a go.
It's Marquinhos. Ben Arfa.
The camera's good. All right.
Well, they're a long way from home, Alan, aren't they? But for Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, they will remember Seattle. They were probably sleepless in Seattle last night.
Yeah, it is a big moment for both of them. Good pals, and it'll mean a lot to them, this, looking back in the years to come.
Matuidi! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Win that. Kind of didn't really win that. Come on, I'm on a 6.1. Really? Give me the ball.
Matuidi.
We need to get a 7, right? He says, I think.
And the manager's going to make a change here. It's Marquinhos.
We need to win possession. That's what we need to do, lad.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
PSG, go on, I'll have that. Oh, no. Okay, take your time. That'll do. Win!
I don't think I did that. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Stuani.
10 minutes left. Oh, bugger me. Go on, I'll have that. Oh, why are you doing over the top? Oh, I'm on a 6.1 still. Come on. Wasn't a bad call for the pass. Bugger me. Wasn't a bad call for the pass. It was just a shit pass.
To go right down to the wire. Good forward play from.
It's not going well, this, so far, kids.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another
down
yard.
It. Knock it down. Knock it down.
He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Wide. Oh, come on! 5 minutes. Pressure's on, man. He's battling it.
Maybe to pull two ahead. Now Stambouli. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Angel Di Maria. Bing.
Come on, get the ball.
Nicely here.
Get the ball.
Let
me go. Right, here we go. Oh, what was that, man?
By the defender.
Bugger me!
Ben Arfa!
Shit the bed. Can't do anything about bad defence, can you? Can't do anything about bad defence, yo!
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
We won a 6.1. This is Bobbins. Go on. Oh, come on. So the other downside of playing with a lower league team is that you might not get that many chances. You might get more game time, but not as many chances. That'll do. That was a shit touch, remember? Whee! We're on a 6.2 for the first time ever.
Walker now can enhance it further.
Go on. Never mind.
Stuani. Now Hunter.
That's a ball and a half. That's a ball and a half. Go on. Oh! 6.7. That's better. On my head, John. Or not. That's fine.
Good defending.
Dick. 6.7. Wasn't too bad in the end. It wasn't good enough, but it wasn't too bad. Can't believe it either. Keeping it cool.
Best 30 minutes of my life.
Yes, bro.
Right. So it wasn't too bad. And we're still 61. Oh, we're 61 now instead of 60, which is better. And if memory serves, we play Borussia Dortmund next and we get the full game. Or we start at least. Look at that, mate. Look at that cutscene.
Oh, excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
I'll be the same. Yeah, French for you. Yeah. Oh, look at that, we're starting. Right, so, 66 hours walk or 64? Bugger me. Right, okay. Yeah, let's try and play better in this game, shall we? 11,432 followers. Don't mind me, Sonny Jim.
Alex Hunter came on a few days ago in his first match for the first team. And did okay, didn't he? But he's starting now, so he's got a real opportunity to make a greater impact.
Pass me the ball. Pass me the ball.
In his debut, and that's understandable.
There we go. There we go. Possession. Possession, lads. That's all we need to do. Possession. Possession. All right, never mind.
This is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have.
Through ball. There we go. Nicely done.
I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right.
I'm in the box. But,
hello. Them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a
come back,
on the front,
come back.
We'll
there
wait
we go. One twos, mate. One this twos around the pitch. That's all we need to do. And a better cross at the end of the day, to be fair, mate.
Expect the kind of performances 6.2. We expect from the individuals trying to make this formation
tackle
work.
It. Pressure, yeah, pressure, I mean, pressure. It
at first glance, look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Julian Weigl, Shahi, it's looking good, this move. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Come on, come on, come on.
Weigl.
It's the only downside about being a striker as well is you're not playing in the cam position, which means you can't go back as much. I mean, you can still go back and help out in defence,
nicely
but
played through ball.
You probably get towed off because you're not playing in like your true position, your own. But never mind, here he is again to talk to you beautiful people.
And a try one now. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
There's a lot of emojis going on right now. I love that, I love that, I love that.
Here's
go back.
Hunter.
There we go, nice and up.
It's Alex Hunter.
So what do you do, guys? So what do you do? Just pass it around a bit. Pass it around a bit. I'll have it back. You have it back. There we go. It's one twos. One twos. There we go.
Bernard. Well, they're in a good
and then lose it because that's how FIFA works.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Strong tackle. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, some of you watching today might not know much about Alex Hunter, and what you probably won't know at all is that he does come from a footballing family. Jim Hunter was close to the England World Cup squad in 1966.
Put your foot in!
His dad, Harold, also signed as a pro, had a few injury problems and didn't make the same impact as Jim. I think that had an adverse
I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Harold himself.
I'm coming back to help out the team.
Alex is coming through and
then
he's
do
the
that
next in line.
And a miss.
Well, that's right. His dad did suffer from injuries, didn't he? But Alex will be hoping that.
Come on, that'll
that
do, that'll do, that'll do, donkey, that'll
he's
do.
Got the ability,
flick that, flick that, flick that.
That.
Or not,
does
that's fine.
That
oh, go on.
That counts.
Go on, lad.
Bernard.
Oh, go on.
This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, referee.
A good tackle.
That was a cracking tackle.
Well, nicely worked until that point.
Balls.
Down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
So we're getting some some sort of chances, which is good. We just can't execute it, which is a bit poop.
Shahi.
Go on. There we go.
Tackle here.
There we go. Counter-attack's on. Counter-attack's on. Go on. I'm through. Oh, he's not got a pace. Bless
well,
him. He's 5 foot 11 and he's stopped. Got no bloody pace.
And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased.
You have that back. You have that back, mate. Go on. Hang it. All right. Never mind.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Hunter trying to find a way through. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Bernard.
Keep the ball, keep the ball. There we go, nicely done. No, that was Bobbin. That wasn't my fault. You ran behind him. Come on. Foot in. Alright, never mind. 6.2. Really? Really?
Shinji Kagawa. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
That'll do. That'll do. That'll do, Donkey. That'll do.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. There will be a minimum Stuani. Bernard.
That was a bit crap. That was a
we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time.
That'll do, Ryan, mate. That'll
very
do.
Early in his
that'll
career, do. Alex Hunter. It's a hard level to fine. Make an immediate impact. What do you think so far, Alan?
Love it. Love it. So it's not going too badly. Could be going better.
Here we go in the second half, hoping and indeed expecting a bit better fare than the first half provided.
Yeah, managers, both managers got a bit of work to do just to G them up. Need a bit of urgency in the legs.
It's so bad being a 6.2.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And the cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Felix Paslak. Now Paslak. Well, here comes the support.
Come on, get your foot in, lads. Get your foot in! Or not, you know, just let him pass it. It's fine. It's all good. It's bored up front, doing absolutely feck all.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Uh-oh. Go on. Play it around a bit. Play it around a bit. That's all we need to do. So I know we're Middlesbrough, but come on. We can do this, surely. We're a Premiership team, for goodness sake. Go on. That'll do. Shit.
That's a good spot by the defender.
I just want the ball. I just want to show the manager what I can do. And by that, I mean foul and more foul.
Could be dangerous. They've set it up well for the cross. Probing away.
60 minutes-ish. Half an hour left. Come on. Come on. It's one chance. That's all I need. It's just one chance. I'm off Skype.
Now he's
I'll
looking
miss.
For support.
Oh,
we've reached the
go on.
Half an hour to go. Good play.
There we go. That's the one. That's the one. I'm offside. I'm on. What? Oh my days. Who suggested a sign with Middlesbrough? What a shit team to play with. Sorry, I'm going out alone in a bit. Before I make a name for myself at bloody Newcastle. Why not? Go to the other side of the town. At the tune.
He's coming forward with some danger. Now here is a chance for them.
Squeaky bum!
And that's dealt with the problem.
That's mine! Oh, what a not. Why could you not control? Gareth is bap. I mean, I'm bad, but he's worse. Oh, good footing, mate. Good footing. I like you, lad. You do a bit of defending.
Marco Reus.
Come on. Oh, that'll do. He's got it. Go on, Gareth. Go on, mate. Go on, lad. I'm here with you. All right, you go on your own. That's fine. You go on your own. Great cross now. What was that for a cross? Oh, hello. This is where we need to be. We need to be in their third. Not our third. We need to be in their third. so I can put him under some sort of pressure.
Subotic.
Just like that. Just like that. Pull him. Pull him back. Pull it. No, all right, never mind. Pull his trousers down if you have to. And by trousers, I mean sure.
Royce.
Come on. Come on.
Shaheed. It's Kagawa.
My shit. Not. Oh, don't penalise me for doing poor timing.
Promising build up until that challenge.
Go wide. Go wide. Dortmund That'll do. So that'll do, Donkey. I'm in the middle. I'm making a run.
Go on,
that'll do. Oh, what a shit pass.
The ball to the opposition.
It wasn't a bad call for the pass. It was a crap pass for the fact that it didn't get to me feet. Ball Zaruni is the word I'm looking for.
Doing well to keep the ball. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great
squeaky,
risk.
Squeaky, squeaky bomb! Shit.
Middlesbrough fighting hard. They're still level with the opposition, and they want to get in front, of course. Shahi.
So a 0-0 draw. Oh, bollocks! Alright, that's fine. A 0-0 draw against Dortmund isn't too bad. I mean, it's very good for us.
I'm sure you would have thought that was
a lower league Premier Division team.
Not quite, though.
Well, theoretically, we are on paper, especially when I'm playing from. So it's not too bad. Move, Gareth! It's not that much of a bad result. Hello. I'm through. I was through, but never mind. I'm through again. Pass me up. Oh, wide!
Offside given against Hunter.
It infuriates me sometimes when the game doesn't pass you to you when it should pass to you. And then when it does pass to you, you're offside, because of course you are. All right, 0-0, that's not too bad. 0-0 isn't too bad. So what we'll do, I think, is I'll stream up until the end of the preseason tour, which is, I think, maybe like one more game, and then we'll stop, because Paolo needs the toilet, and then we'll have a break, everyone go and get food, and then if you want to come back, you can come back, because I'll stream for a little bit longer, and then that'll be part two, which I'll release in a few days, but you get to see me do it live, because of course you do, because I want to do it live on a live stream. So, yeah, I think we've got one more game, and then that'll be it for the preseason. Bloody Real Madrid, I forgot about that one. All right, well, this is going to go well. And we're not starting, because of course we're not, because I did absolutely bobbing. Aaron's here! Hi, mate! How's it going? I'm just doing all the bits that we've already done, mate. All the bits
Welcome
that at least
you've
done.
Welcome to Century Link Field. The chance to see Real Madrid, Alan.
Yeah, and the third and final match of this pre-season tournament for both.
And the game is kicked off. Off the bar! Back to the goalkeeper.
You've been here for 20 minutes? You need to be more active in chat, lad, is what you need to do.
So they're on the attack now.
Oh, that's gonna tickle!
He's hurt.
Yeah, and he doesn't tend to make a meal of challenges, and he is in a bit of discomfort.
Might be signaling for the stretcher now.
It's our chance to take it. We need to take it, and we need to score, mate. Just, no pressure, but FYI, you need to score. That doesn't look like Aitor Karanka a little bit. Make five tackles? I could barely do one. Even things up. All right, okay. So we're losing then, are we? I'll take it.
Really work those defenders.
Right, here we go. This is our time to shine. Our number one striker. Oh, it's 0-0. All right, it's fair play. Our number one striker is out with a knee injury, it looks like. So our time to strike is right now. That'll do. Oh, I wanted the ball back in. I created some space for Rooney for myself.
Return pass.
That'll do. Go back. There we go. Nicely done. That's it. Just keep possession. It's a possession game. That'll do.
Now they've got a chance.
That probably wasn't the best of calls, but never mind.
It's nicely worked until that
pressure.
Point.
Oh, go on.
Now they've got to try and
what a shit pass that was. Should have just had a shot myself. Never mind. I need to be more greedy in my old age, is what I need to do. To have shots on the striker.
Played through ball.
That was a good opportunity.
That's gone good up for a goal kick.
Good afternoon, Arakus, DCX. Hi, how's it going? Uh-oh, Ronaldo's on the pitch. Oh, what was that? Oh, unlucky.
And that will be a throw.
Unlucky, lad.
Well, that was quickly done. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his
put
game.
Put your foot in. Well, put your foot in. Here. Just like that.
In quickly.
But get it away. That'll be amazing. That'll do. I'm in.
Well, that looked a bad injury, and that's an awful thing to happen in a pre-season tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad luck for the other lad. Never like to see somebody getting injured, but you've got to take your chances in this game, and this is one for Alex.
Poor timing in the tackle.
Spotted that ball and intercepted.
So it's not been the best pre-season for Paolo.
And the manager's decided for
played
just
the third game and I've not scored yet. FYI. I know, I'm counting.
Well, it's a nice bit
won't
of
be surprised
skill,
if I do go out on loan, to be honest.
That's a good advantage from the referee.
Stick your foot in.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly.
Or not, just let him do that. That's amazing, is what that is. Win that.
The benches, right, yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
Come on. You can
trying
do it.
Find an opening.
You can do it. Put your back into it.
Here's the shot.
All right, that's fine. Let's keep it. Pass it out from the back. All right, never mind. It's a FIFA game. Of course, I'm not going to do that. What was that?
20 minutes of the
I'm here, Dave. All right, never mind. I'm going back in.
Bernard.
I'm here, mate. What was that for a pass?
That interception.
Bugger me. Come on.
Here's Casemiro.
Is that poor timing? The poor timing of the tackle is what buggers me up.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
You missed one... like tap of the B button with the foot in.
Quick tempo
and you just
to
go
the
down
passing.
A point.
The opposition not can't good. Get near them.
Oh, you should have done that, but never mind. I admire the fact that you got the ball. It was just the big hoof up pitch, which didn't really do us any favours. That's a great tackle. Go on, mate. That was a shit pass. Where was the word? You're supposed to go wide.
On my watch.
Right, we've got the possession. No, we've not. We've lost it. Because of course we have, because we're Middlesbrough.
Good defending. Bernard.
Oh,
play well to intercept.
Come on, lads. Put your foot in.
There we go.
Go wide. Or just go back. That works. That works. Why listen to me?
Bernard. Here's
that'll
Hunter.
Do. That'll do. Nicely done. We've got the ball. Oh, we've lost the ball there. Again. We get on the ball. We do about four passes, and
some
then we lose it again.
In this move.
Because that's FIFA, ladies and gentlemen.
Crosses in.
Oh, that was a bad tackle. That was a bad challenge in a bloody half. That was.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
His head went for a walk about his head. Bang! Oh, Gareth Bale's on now! Just gets better and better, doesn't it?
They cope with it well defensively.
Bollocks! Come on.
Lay it off to the supporting player. There goes the cross. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Oh, corner for Real Madrid. More pressure.
Six minutes left. Got another corner. Cameron was doing a walkabout there, isn't it? Go on, flick that. Okay. Defensive duties. Oh, look at that. He should be a defender.
That's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Well, this attack
Go on.
Got a bit of menace to
oh,
it.
Oh, go on. That's it, 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 that's it. I love that. And then go back, keep possession, keep possession, keep possession. There we go. Nicely done. Come on, come on, come on. Go on, go on. I'm away, ish. Now come back, come back.
They've got a great understanding this team. Right. Just fair enough.
Have it back. There we go. I'm still here, I'm still here, I'm still here. That's fine, mate. If you want to waste time.
And in goes the
oh, hello. Oh, hello.
Hunter.
That was bobbins. Should never have shot that then.
Looking for the goal that will take them in front. There's 5 minutes of added time.
Oh, that'll do.
Need to try and get
oh, that'll do.
Now.
Oh, that'll do. Go
now
on.
It's with Hunter.
Go on.
This could be a chance.
Bang. Oh, no. No. I tried to pull it back on my right foot and it just didn't work. The chances are coming though. That's good. The chances are coming. I just can't convert them because I'm a douche.
Bale.
Theoretically, we probably should have had at least one.
On the attack here.
Go on. Go wide. Go wide. You've got no pace. You've got no pace, but keep going. Hold it up. Hold it up. No, don't lose the ball, you friggin' idiot. It's like shifting a wardrobe, this. Bless him.
Well, there we are. The referee's blown the final whistle. No goals for you today.
Whew. So, a draw against Borussia Dortmund and a draw against Real Madrid. That looked horrible. And we beat... Did we beat Paris Saint-Germain? Paris Saint-Germain? Or did... That was just a memorable shot. Or did we lose against them? Or did we draw? I can't remember. We drew. We had three draws for Middlesbrough. That's not too bad, nah, actually, to be fair.
Final pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno. Queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga. Somos un equipo grande.
He's speaking German, don't we know?
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alejandro tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
Oh, he's getting noticed. He's getting noticed by the big players. He had a good match, apparently. Lying out of his backside is what James is doing. We've 62 now. That's cracking. Have we got any more points? We've got one more skill point to do. Okay, we're going to keep going, and then we're going to end it after the next cutscene of Runo. And then we're going to come back. Actually, I may as well end it there. So, we're going to end part one there. Go and get something to eat and a drink eat and a toilet break, because, you know, they're important. I will do the same, and in about 20 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, we'll come back and we'll do part two, because I really, really like this game, and I really want to play it even more. So, yeah, thank you for coming out so far. So good. Everything's good. We'll do that one. No, we won't. We'll do that one. There we go. That's professionalism at its finest. And I shall see you back here in about 20 minutes or so. Bye! No. Bye!